from Rumble Resources is Shane Sikora. Shane, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. Thanks for having me on today.
Good to see you back here, Shane. Look, significant update here, the Tonka discovery within Earaheedy. Tell us a bit about it.
Yeah, well, the Earaheedy project has been where we made a major discovery called the Chinook prospect earlier in the year. And initially that was a 2K by 1K mineralized footprint, which is now expanded to over 4 kilometers by 2Ks and open in all directions. So significant large scale discovery. We've been doing regional scoping drilling as part of our 40,000 meter program, which has now been upgraded to 50,000 meters, looking for new discoveries along the 17 Ks of strike in the ground tenement, which has now led to the Tonka discovery. And already, you know, it's got the hallmarks of another Chinook discovery with 1.7 Ks by 1 Ks of mineralization and open in all directions.
What is this telling you about the further potential for the project?
What it means is at this point in time, we've been targeting flat-lying open pitable resources, and we've got over 45 Ks of strike. So with our early stage scoping drilling, we're already starting to uncover new discoveries along that strike extent, which means it's prospective all the way through. And another thing that was discovered alongside the Tonka discovery is we've been drilling in this unconformity unit. So it goes iron sequence, unconformity unit, and we've sort of stopped drilling there. We actually drilled below that unconformity unit into the purple shale, and we hit a big broad zone of over 100 metres of mineralisation. And what that suggests to us is that there's potential for high grade deposits below the unconformity at depth. So there's the purple shale and then the Iroquois as well, which I mentioned in one of our last meetings, but Strickland hit in that zone recently as well. So what it's saying is 45 Ks of strike, flat lying up and bit of mineralization, but that mineralization has to come past two different zones in the Iroquois and in the purple shale, which suggests there's a chance for those deposits at depth as well.
So you feel you're just scratching the surface, if you like, at Earaheedy.
Oh, we really are, you know. We're about to start, when we are starting to focus on these feeders that are bringing this mineralization up, we've only really released about 12,000 metres to date of our 50,000 metre program. So there's going to be significant updates to come by the end of the year and early into the next year. And we're already planning a really aggressive program next year as well.
And you say, so the drill program's been expanded to include 50,000 metres. Now, has it?
Yeah, so initially when we made the discovery, we talked about 30,000 metres. We're already elevated that to 50,000 metres and growing. And I expect that to be of that same scale, if not much more, in the 2022.
Good to see you, Shane. Thanks very much.
Thanks very much for your time, Andrew.